I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Well, you couldn't have asked for better weather than this. Very few clouds around today. Maybe even time for sunscreen. We are all set and ready to get this started. The home team with possession. We are underway. John. Enter line. Shoots. And save. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
What's up, center?
Abrams.
Side right. Ball side left. Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
McElliott receives the ball.
What's next? Ball stop center.
Here's a shot. Sends it too high.
Ball side right.
Kenny Barry. Blue ball.
Ball side right.
Here's a look. Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. Gunning.
Help, help, right.
Looks to shoot. Scores! Connor with a timely goal. The home team hits the lead. Starting again here at the faceoff between Enterline and Jennings. Nice win on the faceoff. Enterline comes out on top. Oh, yes, what pressure. Nice recovery.
Ball stop center. Ball side left. Ball stop center. Ball
23.
Stop center. Ball side right.
Powell.
Ball side right. Ball top right.
With the shot, the ball goes to the ground. Purple ball. Shoots. Too wide on that shot. Gamble with the catch. Knocked loose. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. Purple ball. Fairly.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball
23.
Stop center. Ball side right.
Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. Right. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Purple ball.
Ball stop center. Ball top right. Ball top center.
Drops the hammer. Flies over the top. Purple ball.
Ball side left.
Miscalculation there. Gary gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Right.
Ball stop center.
Looks to Barry. Pull in. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Atkins.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball side right.
Takes the shot. Coleman chalks up a save. Lets it rip. Sails wide. Powell sees space. Shoots. Powell overstepping. Miscalculation there. The away team to resume play after the foul. Right. lets one fly. Knocked loose. Manages to recover. Transition opportunity for the away team.
Full stop center.
99.
Full side right.
He shoots. High cheese. What a goal. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. The away team wins the face-off and they get a step.
Left side right.
Larson collects.
Left side center.
With the shot. Misses.
Left side left.
Curry opens up and shoots. Feels like they're playing catch down there. Coleman, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job, too. 99 has the ball now. The home team finish up the quarter with a narrow lead over their opposition. Tight defense as both camps size each other up. It'll be interesting to see if we see a change in tactics in the second. It's 2-0. Winds up the cannon and goes boom! Goal! Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win face-offs, you're in good shape. Enter line. Wins the face-off. Purple ball.
Left side right.
With the shot. Sails high. Purple ball.
Left side left.
Well, not sure who that was for. Ground ball in the defensive end. Curry. And scores. Curry with the equalizer. It all starts here. Who will come up with this face-off? Enter line. Cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. There's a shot. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. Transition opportunity for the home team.
Full stop center. Full side left.
Abrams.
Both side left.
He's in. Coleman catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now.
Both top center.
Shoots. Knocked loose. That's gone wide. The home team recover. Fairly. Costa shoots, knocked loose. Gill manages to recover. Gamo.
Both side left.
Gamo wants it, misses high. The home team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the away team. Wayward pass on defense there, blue ball. Pass goes wide of the mark. Unforced error there.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
Powell gets in and rips. Gill was all over that one. Salmon.
Ball top center. Lyle.
And scores. Three in a row for the away team. They've taken it up a notch. Face-off, so where teams can separate themselves. Enter line. Wins it for the home team. Goes for the shot. And saved.
Side right.
Walker shoots. And they get it back. Gunning scores. The home team are right back in the game. Scores level. Back to the face-off X again for another big possession. Jennings gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Winds up, shoots, save. Coleman wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Coleman keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Slings it, scores. The home team takes the lead. Center line for the home team. Jennings for the away team. Here again to face off. Nice win on the face off. Enter line. Comes out on top. Looks to shoot. And goal. The home team with their third in a row. The away team looks stunned. Starting again here at the face-off between Enterline and Jennings. Jennings gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Steps in and shoots. Saved by the goal. Coleman playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Gary. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Blue ball. Right has the ball. Takes the shot. That's why they call it execution. We are ready to resume play. It's 5-4 for the home team. Enter line, cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Has a look. The ball goes to the ground. Another hard-fought quarter comes to a close. Halfway through this match now, and the home team have their noses in front by a narrow margin. This one, I think, will come down to the wire, although there's a long way to go. It's 5-4. And we are underway. Steps in to shoot. Flies over the top.
McElliott.
Here's a take. The shot is off target. Purple ball. The ball goes to the ground. Chance for them now. And stolen.
right.
Chance here. Knocked loose. And they lose possession. Purple ball. And save. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Misses the mark, and it's a ground ball. Hurry. And he shoots. And scores. He goes to two goals this game. The away team moving along to five now. Here we go. Face off again here at the home team wins the face off and they get a step. Gunning has time and wide of the target. McElliott. Higuera receives the pass. Wide of the goal with that shot. Stevenson. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. '99. The home team lose possession. Blue ball. Stevenson. Steps in and shoots. Oh, and it hits the ball. Easy possession for the away team.
Ball side right.
Powell.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Gary.
Ball side left.
Austin, with time and room, puts it wide. See space, shoots. Gill, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. And it's a loose one, ball goes to the ground. Fairley with the catch.
Ball side left, ball top center. Ball top center. Ball top right.
Stevenson. Right. With a blast. Scores. Right. With a timely goal. The away team hits the lead. Set and ready for the restart. It's 6-5 for the away team. Enter line. Wins the faceoff. Powell takes the shot. Overstepping. Powell with the mistake. Let's see what they can do. Right.
Both side left. Side right.
Leonard. Side right. Looks to the back of the net. Clear. Saved by the goalie. Coleman keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Here's a shot. Oh, quick thinking. Gill with the save. Right. With the shot, saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Ball top center.
He's in, saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. Gill playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. And danger. Purple ball.
Full stop center.
Fire. Gill catches that one as easy as you like with the chance now. Well, tit for tat here. The away team are out in front once more as we head to the final quarter of this game. Can they hold on to it?
It's 6-5.
Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Purple ball.
Full stop center.
Atkins shoots, and it's in. We are tied again in this match after that goal. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Jennings wins it for the away team. Robinson wants it, puts it wide.
Outside left.
Let's it rip.
Outside right.
Right, right.
Shoots.
Right. Earns himself a personal foul. Back underway now, the home team to resume play. Ryan. Don't stand on the tracks when the train is coming through. And sends it loose. And saved. Higuera.
Full top left. Full side left.
Robinson. He shoots. Coleman chalks up a save. Ryan.
Full stop center. Full side right. Full stop center.
99.
Full stop center.
Atkins gets the pass. Gill saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Leonard.
Full side right.
With the shot. Coleman with the save. Coleman playing goal today, doing fairly well so far.
One. Full side left. Push. Help, help, help. Full stop center. Full side left. Full stop center. Full stop center. Full side right.
99. Referee not happy at all. 23. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Right.
Full stop center. Full side left.
Gazzetta with a chance. Sails high.
Full side right.
Walker goes for the shot. The ball goes to the ground. Walker overstepping. Miscalculation there. Costa.
Full stop center.
99. Oh my. Great pressure. Coleman harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball. Nice recovery. Saved by the goal. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Full stop center.
Abrams. The away team collects. Chance for them now. Gary has the ball now. The ball goes to the ground. The away team come up with it. Gill was all over that one. Shoots. Knocked loose. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Straight to the keeper.
Full stop center.
Atkins with the shot. The ball goes to the ground. Atkins shoots. Atkins. Purple ball. The away team with a chance now. McElliott.
Full stop center. Full side right.
Gamble High cheese. What a goal. Critical possession for the home team. They're running out of time. Every second counts from here on in. The ball goes to the ground. Nice win on the faceoff. Enter line. Comes out on top. 99 gets in and rips. And wide. Ryan.
Ball top center. Ball top right. Ball
Fairly.
Top center.
End of the game, and the away team claim the win. Disappointment for the home team. They had the lead earlier, but came into the final quarter with a deficit. The away team just had to hold them off, and that's exactly how it played out here. Full credit to them. The final score, 7-6.